The following Saturday produced a more meaningful result and another impressive display against a side destined for automatic promotion. Dwight Marshall's superb solo effort set up victory early in the second half. And just a few minutes later, Steve Castle drove home to make sure of the 3 points.